Gel Express, and for today I'm going to be showing you my outfit of the day. Now it's a little bit busy today, I don't know why, I just like the combination of these two patterns, so if you don't like it, then sucks for me. But if you do like it, please click the like button on this video and leave a comment down below that's saying you like it, so that would be very much appreciated. Okay, and so I'm just gonna start off with accessories. I am not wearing any accessories just because it's really busy now and I don't wanna clash it with wearing accessories. And so, yeah, and my hair is just straight as usual. And then I'm just wearing this black tank top underneath just because it is a V-neck and I don't want to expose anything. And so that's why I am wearing a black tank top underneath. And then this dress is actually really, really nice. It's tribal inspired, and so I really like it. It's so flattering on, especially like the length is just right. It's above the knees, as you can see. And then it's just really flattering on, especially when you have a bigger chest or let's say you have a bigger arm and tummy. So yeah, this one is really, really flattering on my body type. So, and then I added this cardigan throwover just because, you know, I'm not sure if it's gonna get warmer later on. It's gonna rain supposedly. So I'm assuming it's getting a little bit colder tonight. So I'm just wearing this just in case something happens. So this one is just a plain striped cardigan with black and beige stripes, and this is lightweight, so this is perfect for the summer, and also if you want to layer it in the winter, this one is appropriate as well. And it just hits kind of around the dress length, and that's why it's so nice together. Okay, so it just looks like that. Alright, for shoes, I am wearing these. I don't even know what you call them. Okay, so these shoes are from Joe Fresh. Yes, it's a very local brand. But it was on sale, that's why I had to get it. And it's, you know, I've been looking for something similar to this and finally found it for a really cheap price. So that's about it for my outfit. I hope you guys liked it, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and go to my website, gelexpress.com, to see the full details of everything. See you guys in the next video. Bye!